The senior tour is exciting for us because it's the opportunity for people to continue playing competitive golf and also experiencing a lot of courses that many golfers in the state don't have a chance to play. And that combination is really very attractive to people at all ages and 55 and over as much as anybody.
We hosted the 2012 Senior Tour, and it was just an absolute success. I think we had over 150 players that played in the event that day, and certainly a golf course that is not easily accessible by many, and it gave an opportunity for many of the players that have never played Woodhill to play Woodhill for the very first time. You know, the players really appreciate the opportunity to play all these great golf courses across the state of Minnesota.
It's 2 points per match, and there's one match in each group.
We just hosted the MGA Senior Tour Finals this past September. It was a fantastic event. The caliber of play was very high. The reviews from the guys that played the event were above and beyond. And a specific story would be Ken Gerzini, the MGA president, who said, "I cannot believe what I've been missing by not playing the Classic until now."
I think the Senior Tour, it's so much of what golf really is. It's people. We've got centuries of stories and experiences, and you see guys that are past their prime in terms of playing, and they're still competing. They still want to compete, and the format is such that the competition is there.
The staff put on professional, well-run events, which makes the guys want to play in it, invite their friends, and whenever I talk to any of our guys that are playing in those events, their chest puffs up a little bit when they say I'm a part of the MGA Senior Tour event. They look forward to it.
The great thing about the Senior Tour is we're finally doing something for every handicap level all at once. People meet new friends, they see courses they wouldn't ordinarily see, and the atmosphere is sensational.